We're going to do one set of eight, inhaling up swings, exhaling head down. Here we go. The floor, knees are locked, you're stretching out the back of your legs all the way up to your bum, and breathe. Reverse counterclockwise, left ear to left shoulder and around. Three more. And we're going to rotate our shoulders next. We're going to bring them up to our ears. Go back. Exhaling down. Three more. And reverse up to your ears and forward. Right shoulder, tighten your core, nice straight posture. Release, and same thing for the left arm. Spread wide, bring them together with the left arm on the bottom, turn hands to palms facing, and palms upward, nice tight core. hold of your strap. If you didn't get one, I think they're behind a magic door. We're going to start by dropping it over our right shoulder. And we're going to work our fingertips together, getting them as close as we can together on the strap. And when you're there, press your elbows back and away, tighten your core, and breathe. Take the strap, both hands, hold it right down here near your bum, elbows are locked, and then you're going to squat as though you're beginning to do the chair. Your knees don't exceed your feet, your toes. Extend your bum from the back, raise your arms, locked elbows, and drop your head. With each exhale, see if you can get those arms up a little higher. Arms can be out straighter in prayer, whichever helps you balance better, and we'll go. Shake out your legs. Good job. Okay, now we're going to be back on our mats, feet hip distance apart, nice straight posture, nice tight core, right arm straight up to the ceiling. Really reaching and extending, fingertips of left hand on left thigh. Stretch. exhale down, and left arm up. Right core, fingertips of right hand on your soft right thigh, looking up at that left hand, and breathe. Right hand, taking hold of the left wrist, give it a tug, and breathe. And inhale up, and exhale down. And now we'll do our balance poses. So step off your mat. Something to stare at, maybe up at the ceiling's edge. We're just going to go up on our toes, arms straight up next to our ears, and breathe. And release. And now we'll put our right foot forward, bring the toes of the left foot to the right heel. Relaxed at your sides, knees are slightly bent. And release and move that right foot to the back, bring the heel of the left foot to the right toes. Knees slightly bent, arms relaxed. Try tree, whatever version works for you today. So put all of your weight on your right foot, raise the left. You can hold it there, you can put it on your top of your other foot. You can put it inside your inner thigh, whatever works for you. Last one, dancing Shiva. So we'll put our right foot forward, we'll have our right arm extended, and we're going to raise our left leg and arm behind us. Opposite direction, left foot forward, left arm forward, left arm and leg back, or right arm and leg back, excuse me. And release. Now we're going to step on our mat for our poses. So our left foot goes forward, right foot back, big wide stance, heel of forward leg is approximately lined up with the instep, arch of the back foot, back leg locked, front leg lunging, hips forward, arms straight up, and breathe. elbows from the crease of the back leg. And breathe. And extending. Big stretch all the way down the right side. And backing out of pose. Turn your feet parallel. Lock up your knees. Fold your arms at the elbow. And let your head drop towards the floor. With each exhale, see if you can drop a little lower. Your back arm, relax your neck, your shoulders, and your arms, and breathe. Upward. right arm straight up to the ceiling and twist your upper torso to look towards it. Lower your left arm down next to your ear, reaching and extending, big stretch, all the way down that left side. And backing out of the pose, turn your feet parallel once more, knees are locked, arms are folded at the elbow, dropping your head down towards the floor, and as you exhale, try to drop closer and closer. Shoulders, push up into locked elbows, suck in your abdomen, tuck your tailbone under, raise your head to look forward. Shoulders slightly. Breathe into it. Thank you. extend our left leg, our right leg, excuse me, curl the toes under, block the knee, push back from the heel of the right hand. So you stretch out the entire back of that right leg. Breathe into it. Extend the left leg, knee is locked, pushing from the heel of the left hand, stretching out the back of that left leg, and breathe. Up in the plank. We're going to do 90 seconds. So toes curled under, arms are locked. Roll onto your toes into a nice flat back. And breathe. Pushing back from the heels of your hands, trying to get those heels on the floor. If you're not there yet, flex your feet up and down a few times, trying to get some more extension. Thank you. last but not least, we will do pigeon. We're going to be sitting on our right butt cheek. We're going to have our lower right leg stretched out, extended slightly. We're going to have our left leg straight behind us, kneecap flat on the floor. And we're going to have our palms either side of that forward knee. First, we're going to inhale, do a little back bend, locked arms, looking upward. To your chest and roll from side to side, giving yourself a little back massage. And lower your legs, put the soles of your feet together, let your knees flop out to the side, arms in corpse, and breathe. Straighten your legs, bring them up close together, and walk your heels back towards your bum. And you've got them back as far as you can get them. Your arms should be at the sides now with your shoulders slightly rolled under. You're going to tighten your bum and lift your torso off the floor. Knees remain straight and close together. And raise that, push that belly button up as high as you can and breathe. Straighten our right leg, bend it at the knee, put the lower right leg over the left thigh. You're going to reach through and grab hold of that left thigh and pull it towards your left shoulder, straightening and extending that left leg with the foot flexed. And breathe. With each exhale, pull it a little tighter. Extending the left leg, holding it, crossing it over the right thigh, reaching full forward, grabbing hold of the right thigh, pulling it towards your right shoulder, and flexing that right foot. Tightening as you can on the exhales. Your sides relaxing. You're going to lift your feet just a few inches off the floor, and we're going to make 10 clockwise circles and 10 counterclockwise circles. The most important part is that you are always pushing and holding your lower back flat to the floor. So lift the feet and 10 clockwise circles just above the floor. Still holding that lower back flat to the floor. And release. And pull your knees to your chest. A couple deep breaths. And release. And now we're ready for our leg extension. So grab hold of your strap. Hold one end in each hand, lock up our knees, and then pull those knees towards your nose. Big stretch, your bum, and breathe. Extend it out to the left. When you've got that right leg down as far as it'll go, with the knee locked, give a tug on the strap, and you'll stretch out the inner thigh of your right leg. Breathe into it. Raise that right leg up and switch the strap to the left hand. We're going to be moving this, rolling this left leg across our body, and our left arm, the right leg across our body, the right arm and shoulder are going to stay on the floor. We're going to roll it over, pointing the toe at the left floor. When you've got it over there as far as you can with the knee locked, pull on the strap, and you'll get a really good stretch for the back of the left hip and thigh. Breathe into it. And raise that right leg up and remove the strap. Right leg is out straight, right arm is out to the right, left knee is locked. We're going to start by lowering that left leg down to the floor, getting it as close as we can. When it's all the way down there, give a tug on the strap and stretch out the inner thigh of that left leg. Breathe into it. That left leg up and switch the strap to the right hand. The left arm is going to stay out to the side and it's going to stay on the floor as you roll this left leg across your body, pointing the toe at the floor on the opposite side. The left leg has to be locked for this to work. When it's all the way over there, tug on the strap, big stretch. up the left buttocks and the thigh. Breathe into it. Lifting and extending, aiming our nose at the floor, keeping those arms straight and strong, no floppy arms, and breathe. And relax, and up to a straight back. Face your left knee, arms straight up, lifting and extending. Bending your nose at your left knee, arms are straight. Really reaching with the right arm, and breathe. Attention now to your right knee. Arms straight up, lift, extend. Nose towards right knee. And breathe. Straight back, right palm behind your bum, left hand on right thigh, twisting fully around to the right, and looking over your right shoulder. To stay for extended yoga nidra, get comfortable, start to relax and increase your breathing. Anyone else who's leaving, then do so now.